Begin by making your body comfortable, finding a position for your body that feels comfortable for you right now. Maybe it's seated in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, make your body comfortable. Take a moment to enjoy that comfort. To feel the comfort in your body and to soak it up. From here, allow your body to relax. Scan your body for any tension that might be present, any tightness. Gently invite those points of tightness, of tension to relax, to loosen, to ease up. Relax your body. And again, as you relax your body, notice any enjoyment that comes with that, even if it's small. Enjoy the process of relaxation. Enjoy allowing your body to be comfortable and relax. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. It doesn't have to be a huge grin. Just a gentle, easy smile. Make this your home base, your starting point, allowing your body to be comfortable and relaxed with a gentle, easy smile on your face. If at any point you become uncomfortable or tight, or you lose the smile on your face, you can return here. And in a way, this is already metta practice, already loving kindness practice. Just allowing your body to be comfortable and relaxed. The smile on our face and a happy attitude. Being open to enjoying our experience and radiating love. doesn't need to be more complicated than this. Continue to enjoy this place for another moment. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, take a moment to bring to mind someone who's relatively easy for you to feel love for. Your easy to love person or animal. Could be a friend or family member, a small child or pet, even someone imaginary. Perhaps imagining a puppy or a kitten. Bring to mind an easy to love person or animal. Begin to cultivate an attitude of love and well-wishing for this person. Wanting them to be happy. You could do so by visualizing them being happy in your mind's eye or wishing them well with phrases that you say in your mind. May you be happy. I love you so much. Or any other way that you like. Simply cultivate an attitude of well-wishing and love for this person. Feel free to be creative, to make what you visualize or what you say in your mind specific to you and your relationship with this person, or to be playful in how you cultivate this attitude of love. You get to decide how to practice. You know yourself best. Simply cultivate this attitude of love for this person. Continue to cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal for another few moments. Feel free to try something new, to do something differently. Continue to cultivate those feelings, that attitude, deepening in this love. Notice as you do this technique, whether any feelings of love arise, any feelings of joy or happiness. You might feel those in your face or in your chest or somewhere else in your body. If you do, notice those feelings and really enjoy them. Really savor them. Soak them up. Even if they're small. And if those feelings of love and happiness have arisen for you, feel free to maintain them. Like you're stoking a fire. Even as we transition in the technique into gratitude, you can maintain those feelings. Even as you change approaches. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, reflect on things in your life that you can summon a sense of gratitude for. I like to start with the most basic things, that I have a place to sleep and food to eat, water to drink, then work up to other things that are bigger, special or unique for me right now. You can be grateful for anything that you like, anything that's happening for you in your life that resonates for you. To do this, you can say in your mind, I feel grateful for this. I feel grateful for that. I feel grateful for my friends and for my family, for the opportunities that I have. Whatever resonates for you, you can say these things as phrases in your mind. And again, as you do this, pay attention to your emotional body. If any feelings of gratitude or appreciation arise in your emotional body, notice those and really enjoy them. These feelings may or may not arise for you. But if they do, be sure to be aware of them and to appreciate them, to feel them and enjoy them, even to be grateful for them. Continue to reflect on things that you're grateful for and to enjoy any feelings of happiness that arise for you. Very good. Now, take a moment to look back on this practice period. What was it like for you? What happened? Did you learn anything new? Did you face any challenges? Take a moment to consider and reflect. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.